Soon there will be 700 beds for treating Ebola patients in Monrovia. But medical staff are among the first victims, and in the Liberian capital, half of the health centres are shut and just one hospital is functioning. Many of the city's inhabitants, pregnant women, children suffering from malnutrition or malaria, and road casualties, are without access to medical care. How can they be provided with the care they so badly need? For MSF, this question takes on a whole different meaning when health workers themselves are at risk of becoming infected.
The issue of disease control exists at all levels, whether in Ebola treatment centers, regular health centers, or during mass distributions of antimalarial drugs. So this includes flow of patients, or when people come for their hygiene kits and mustn't have any physical contact with the person distributing the kit, hand washing, and during all the stages in the treatment process. Disease control is absolutely crucial.
De la prise en charge, le contrôle infectieux et de premier ordre.
For Médecins Sans Frontières, the next step is a mass distribution of anti-malarial drugs, which hasn't been done before. The first symptoms of malaria resemble those of Ebola, and patients are struggling to get treatment, while malaria too continues to kill in West Africa.